And now we're going to do, you know, a lot of times we talk about the difference between people we know and celebrities that who we think we know. And I think for this next tune, we're going to have a good friend, Denny DeMarchi. This is Denny DeMarchi coming up on stage here. Denny actually played with the Cranberries. And here, there's an intersection of somebody who Denny knew and loved, and Ron knew and loved, and somebody who's well known out there. So I think Denny will be saying a couple of words here.
Thanks to everyone for coming. Denny DeMarchi, I was born and raised in Toronto, and I had the distinct pleasure and fortune to play with the Cranberries and Dolores O'Riordan. And, I did over 200 shows with her and recorded with her as well. And just, it was a great honor, and it's just a great honor to be joining these fantastic musicians tonight on stage. What a great band we have here tonight. And thanks again for coming, and thanks to my special friends who have come over. Alright, so this one's called Zombie.
We'll be right back. first.
Wouldn't that be great? Are you done?
No, no, just for this song.
Okay, the next one is again from the Cranberries. This one's called Dreams. It's a little duet you and I will do together.
Thank you.
Dolores.